Detectives' investigations continuing to this latest find. Close your van door now. Just close your van door.